morning class. Now in this class I am going to start the chapter that is mensuration. Now the question is, cubical vessel is 10 meter long and 10 centimeter long and 5 centimeter wide. How high must be? How high must it be made to hold 300 centimeter cube of a liquid? So let the height be h centimeter. So length is given as 10 centimeter and width is 5 centimeter. Volume of vessel is 500 centimeter cube. So the volume of it is in the form of cubical. So the volume is L into B into H is equals to 500. So here L is 10, B is 5. We have to calculate H. So H is equals to 500 upon 50. So h equals to 10 meter. Note down. Now the next question. what will happen to the volume of the cube. If its edge first half second is trebled, so let the length of the side of Q be x then the volume is equals to side cube, that means x cube. First condition, when the length is half, then the side is x by 2, then volume, new volume is x by 2 whole cube. X cube by 8. It means if the edge is half, the volume is 1/8 of original volume. Note down. Now the next part. If the length of edge is tripled, that means 3x, then new volume is side cube. That is 3x whole cube, that is 27x cube. So the new volume is 27 times of old volume. Now the next question. Find the weight of a solid rectangular iron piece of size 50 centimeter, 40 centimeter, 10 centimeter. If 1 centimeter cube of iron weighs 8 gram, so we can calculate its volume and multiply it by 8. Then we have the total weight of the iron. So the volume of rectangular iron piece is L into B into H. That is 50 into 40 into 10. That is 20,000 centimeter cube. So, since the weight of 1 centimeter cube iron is equals to 8 gram. So the weight of 20,000 centimeter cube iron is 20,000 × 8. That is 164×10⁻¹ gram. And if you want to convert it in kg, divided by 1000. So 160 kg. Note down. Now the next question. Cubical block of silver is 9 centimeters long. Volume 1.5 centimeter cube, each are to be met find the number of beads that can be made from the block. Note down the question first. So class, this question you have to do it by yourself. And if you have any doubt, you can ask me in the class. We will continue the same topic in the next class also. Thank you so much.